A solar-powered electric bike share station is so Oakland. This is us.
Built entirely here in the East Bay, Mayor Libby Schaaf cut the ribbon.
1, 2, 3.
All right.
On a station that charges these shared electric bikes using only the sun.
The first in the world.
That's not entirely true. Bay Area startup Swiftmile launched these smaller stations a month ago in the South Bay.
Clean and green and emission-free.
And so is Oakland's, a 6-month pilot program at Jack London Square.